Close your eyes and begin to relax. Take a deep breath and let it out slowly. Concentrate on your breathing. With each breath, you become more relaxed. Imagine a brilliant white light above you. Focus in on this light as it flows through your body. Allow yourself to drift off as you fall deeper and deeper into a more relaxed state of mind. Now, as I count back from 10 to 1, you will feel more peaceful and calm. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. You will enter a safe place where nothing can harm you. 5, 4, 3, 2. If at any time you need to come back, all you must do is open your eyes.
Stop.
that death is not the end, but only a transition.
Thank you. Christ without a fight. A victim of the circumstance. Now that I've become aware and I've exposed this tragedy, a sadness grows inside of me. It all seems so unfair. Looking
Thank you.
and surrounded by a brilliant white light. Allow the light to lead you away from your past and into this lifetime. As the light dissipates, you will slowly fade back into consciousness, remembering all you have learned. When I tell you to open your eyes, you will return to the present, feeling peaceful and refreshed. Open your eyes, Nicholas.
Thank you. finally found my life, I'm finally free. No longer torn in two, I learned about my life by living through you.
Considered to be a member of American nobility.
And as you can imagine, as the skies have grown darker here over Washington, the mood has grown darker as well, and people here are beginning to resign themselves to the possibility that they are witnessing yet another tragedy in a long string of misfortunes.
Reaction from everywhere, from Washington and certainly from around the world, as Ken...
Open your eyes, Nicholas.
Ah!